because it doesn't start performing until you get 170 miles an hour.
And is it true that it's good to accelerate in a low altitude before climbing?
No, you can use full throttle on takeoff. No, it's not really a problem as much as you think. I don't even like to use the brakes on landing. My feet will be on the bottom of the pedal. If I need brakes, I'll put my feet on. That's who the airliner is. Passengers love it. You being a pilot, you know, if we pull 60 degrees back, we're gonna pull 2 G's.
Yeah.
So what I do, I work most of my people up slowly. We'll just do some 30 degree turns, let them fly a little bit, and then I'll do 45 degree banks, see if they get sick, and then I'll do some 60 degree, pull 2 G's. And if that doesn't bother them, you can probably do most anything except negative. Nobody. That's how you get them sick. Is you go negative.
B&L 500 mailia. Sen kovempaa me ei varmaan tänään sitten lennä.
ice landing.
Nice.
It's a good black fly.